Hello friends, welcome to our channel, The Mechanical Engineer's Team. I'm Jagdish. Today's topic is GATE, Graduate Aptitude Test in Engineering. In this video, I'll be solving a GATE problem which was appeared in the year 1996. And this GATE problem is related to the subject called thermodynamics. So let's begin. First, I will read the question. A solar energy based heat engine which receives 80 kilojoules of heat at 100 degrees Celsius and rejects 70 kilojoules of heat to the ambient at 30 degrees Celsius is to be designed. The thermal efficiency of the heat engine is A 70%, B 1.88%, C 12.5% and D intermediate. Now we will analyze the question. A solar energy based heat engine. What do you mean by solar energy based heat engine? The heat engine which receives heat in the form of solar energy is known as solar energy based heat engine. So, the amount of heat received by this heat engine is 80 kilojoules. And the temperature of the heat is 100 degrees Celsius. So, this 100 degrees Celsius is nothing but the source temperature. And after doing certain amount of work, the heat engine rejects 70 kilojoules of heat. And the temperature of the heat is 30 degrees Celsius. So this 30 degrees Celsius is nothing but the sink temperature. Okay. So in this question, we have to find the thermal efficiency of the heat engine. Now we will list out the given conditions. Okay. The amount of heat received by the solar energy based heat engine is 80 kilojoules. Take it as Q1. And the amount of heat rejected by the solar energy based heat engine is 70 kilojoules. Take it as Q2, and the temperature of the source, that is source temperature, T1, which is 100 degrees Celsius, and the temperature of the sink, which is sink temperature, T2, that is 30 degrees Celsius. By using these four conditions, we are going to find the thermal efficiency of the heat engine. So now we will see how to find the thermal efficiency of heat engine. So the formula for thermal efficiency of heat engine is Neta is equal to 1 minus Q2 by Q1, where Neta is thermal efficiency of heat engine. And we know the values of Q2 and Q1. So just substitute the values of Q2 and Q1 in this formula. Okay. So we get Neta is equal to 1 minus 70 kilojoules by 80 kilojoules. So 70 kilojoules by 80 kilojoules is 0.875. Therefore, Neta is equal to 1 minus 0.875. So 1 minus 0.875 is 0.125. So Neta is equal to 0.125 or 12.5%. So the option C is the right answer, because in this four option, C has the value of 12.5%. So the thermal efficiency of the heat engine is 12.5%. So this is how this problem has to be solved. If any doubts are there, please do comment in comment box. And if you like this video, please like, share and comment on this video. And also don't forget to subscribe our channel, The Mechanical Engineer's Team. And also don't forget to click the bell icon so that you will get the notifications for new videos. Thank you, friends.